about 40 degrees, so I can do the run up right now if I wanted to. And I'm fine to go above 1,000 RPM once I get to 40 degrees. We need to set the idle higher. Anyway, so I was going to go ahead and go around there, but I'm going to go ahead and restart it. I'm going to need a little bit of prime probably. And anyway, so I was just showing you, I was pointing out the different dials and stuff. And what I'm going to do the next time is make as short as landing as I can. And you can see what happens is as I'm slowing down, the slats start coming out, and I'm showing zero on the gauge. Part of it is because of the where the pitot is, it's getting so high, it's just not reading properly. But I'm probably going 25 miles an hour, maybe even less. We'll see if it'll start. I'll do one a little bit with a flap takeoff this time. been able to land a hell of a lot shorter than that, but I've flown the airplane in a long time. And the other thing is, I'd rather land past something than over a fence that I can't see. Like I said, the brakes aren't working that well. See, I don't even think I can turn it around. Spark plugs keep burning anything off that's there. Once it stops, see the oil, shut the mags off. Well, or the fuel pressure light came on when it's supposed to, because it went to zero. Okay, so always remember, mags, master, fuel. I always do that in every airplane. The only one that's different is the P-51, because the P-51, I've got to release the hydraulic pressure off the deal. So, yeah, Jack, the idle's still way too low. I mean, you could probably set it to where I got the throttle right now, and that'd be about right. Okay. So anyway, so mags, master, fuel, trim set, flaps are back up. That was good. It was good. You know, there was a lot of, I haven't flown it. I hadn't done a lot of flying in this. I'm so used to the Storch. This one's heavier on the controls. And while I think the Storch beats it on takeoff, this might fly slightly slower. It weighs a little more, it's got a little more horsepower, but it's got way more wing.
Yeah.
And anyway, so I hope you all enjoyed that. Kermit Cam, Stinson L-1, over and out.